91.
Voilà.
91.
We are still in 1901 in the spirit of the Vollard exhibition and in this wonderful painting which is double side, we can follow the metamorphosis of Picasso with this wonderful painting which is the exact opposite in the pictorial way of Picasso. And we are in this room with a gathering of four masterpieces that we will have never again. One from Switzerland, one from the Metropolitan, and two from Russia, L'Hermitage and Pushkin.
And is why is he painting on the two sides of the painting, of the canvas?
He made many paintings like that because, you know, he was very poor at the period, so he used the things double side, which is a normal way of Picasso, and sometimes he used old former paintings to do new masterpieces. The most well-known example is La Vie, which is painted on his first masterpieces, Les Derniers Moments.
And why do you say that we will not see that ever again?
This, as you know, the relationship between Russia and the United States are complicated, so I think we can never have the two masterpieces from Russia and the one with the Met one and the one with Switzerland all together. It's one of the rooms in the show which is never happening twice.
Merci, c'est fantastique.